spiritual exercises towards the self-transformation and preparing to become a god. And what I found maybe a difference, not a radical difference, but maybe a difference of emphasis between the spiritual exercises as described by Pierre, among others, in the Greco-Roman world, and what I can observe in later imperial China is the extent to which, well, there was no school proposing a fixed program of spiritual exercises in later